Isn't it funny? I'm enjoying my hatred so much more than I ever enjoyed love. Love is temperamental, tiring. It makes demands. Love uses you, changes its mind. But hatred, now that's something you can use, sculpt, wield. It can be hard or soft, however you need it. Love humiliates you, but hatred cradles you.